This week's What's the Haps is brought to you in part by Shaheen Chevrolet. Boom! Rock and roll hoochie cool. I'd like to give a big thank you to Shaheen Chevrolet for being the sponsor for What's the Haps. Shaheen Chevrolet with award-winning customer service that provides the ultimate automotive experience. Truly, Lansing made. All right, it's that time of year. St. Patrick's celebrations are beginning, and Grand Ledge has Mid-Michigan's only parade for St. Patrick's Day. So their festivities begin Friday at the Grand Ledge Opera House. Check out GrandLedgeChamber.com. I believe it starts at 6 o'clock, I'm not sure. But for $5, you're going to get music, Irish dancers, food and beverage available for purchase. It's open seatings, but they got a lot of activities for you Friday night. Kids 13 and under are free. And then on Saturday, it's an Irish stew cook-off at the American Legion Hall. That's from 11 a.m. to 4 p.m. But then you gotta skirt outside to check out the parade that Saturday, downtown Grand Ledge at 2 p.m. And then there's more entertainment at the Grand Ledge Opera House, which is going to be more music, more dancing, more food, more beverages available to purchase. But this time it's free on Saturday at the Grand Ledge Opera House. For more details, check out GrandLedgeChamber.com. And if you want to get some more festivities going on, there is a downtown pub crawl on Saturday. All right. Then for the family type people, the Owosso Community Players have a performance of The Little Mermaid, and that's going to be Friday through Sunday, the 11th through the 13th at various times. So it's 8 o'clock Friday and Saturday, and I do believe 2 p.m. on Sunday. And that is at the Lebowski Center. That's located at 114 East Main Street in Owosso. Get more details about that at owossoplayers.com. Tickets are $20 for adults, 13 and kids 13 and under are $10. Seniors and students, $18. And if you want to have lunch with Ariel on Sunday, the 13th, you can do that. Lunch with Ariel and other cast members of The Little Mermaid. That goes from 1 p.m. to 2 p.m. on Sunday. Cost for that is $10. And once again, for more information, check out owossoplayers.com. Boom. All right. Now, getting into next week, the Warden Center is going to have Motown the Musical. We're going to have a special guest interview for that and give you more details about Motown the Musical at the Warden Center of Performing Arts. That starts next week. Tickets are available at wardencenter.com. All right, now to make it easy, and we want to still give away some stuff, we have a lot of giveaways that we're collecting almost on a daily basis, and this giveaway is sponsored by Cravings Gourmet Popcorn and Soda Pop Market with three locations, one in Old Town, one in Okemos, and one right on downtown on South Washington Square. We're gonna keep it simple again. Just go to lansingmade.com, check out the contest and button, contest and prizes button. So this is real simple. Boom, this should be in your bookmarks. Boom, go to the website. Boom, lansingmade.com. Boom, it comes up, you scroll down. You can either click right there on that picture or click right here on contest and prizes. It's a real quick form. Boom, it's only that long. And then what's the Lansing Made keyword or prize? Just tell us why you like watching the videos or something like fun that you're getting out of this. It's real quick, takes about 90 seconds, and we're gonna be giving away stuff at the end of the month that includes a Cravings Gourmet Popcorn of the Month card that's already an $80 value. What? It's like printing money and you ain't gonna do nothing but fill out a form and then we're gonna pull your name out the hat. We have movie passes, roller skating passes, we have some swag from the Lansing City Market, more prizes we'll be collecting all the time. All right, so that's What's the Haps. Thank you for listening, thank you for sharing, thank you for commenting, and if you have an idea that you want in What's the Haps, go to send an email to suggestion@lansingmade.com. Don't forget to follow us on the YouTube or subscribe to us on YouTube. Follow us on Twitter. You already like us on Facebook. Get your friends to like us on Facebook. And don't forget to go to the website. All kinds of cool stuff. So if you miss it on the other places, you miss it on Twitter, it's all right here. We got reviews. We got feature cool cat interviews. We got Lansing area cool spots going on. We got videos. What's the Haps for Kids? What's the Haps? It's all right here on LansingMade.com. Thanks for listening. And once again, thanks to Shaheen Chevrolet. Tell them Lansing Made sent you. Rock and roll. Boom. Thank you, Shaheen Chevrolet.